In this problem, we have to find if the original light is unpolarized, what should be the angle?